Brian. Thanks for watching your news to go. It's going to be a warm and sunny start to your weekend. Temperatures in northwest Arkansas around 8 a.m. should be right around the 8-degree mark, and we're only going up from there. By the afternoon, we'll see a few more clouds begin to filter on in with highs near 90. When you factor in the heat index with all that lovely humidity, it's going to feel closer to the mid-90s. So it actually will be a great day to get on out to the pool if you can do that. For the River Valley, same story for you. Close to 80 by about 8 o'clock or so, approaching near 90 by lunchtime. So definitely want to make sure you can stay cool in one way or another, and then just hot and humid for the rest of the day. We're looking at a high of 93. Also a slight chance of a couple afternoon pop-up showers in both northwest Arkansas and the River Valley, where I think most folks should be staying nice and dry. Una.
Well, Brad, a small change to the Bentonville Farmers Market this morning to tell you about. It's moving from the lawn of the square to the roads around the square. That, of course, means they will have to close the roads. So take a look at the map on your screen. Between right now and 2:30 this afternoon, you'll want to avoid Northeast A Street, Northeast 2nd Street, and Main Street if you're driving. Volunteers from 6 animal shelters will be at Locomotion today in Fayetteville. They'll not only have animals to adopt, but also free hot dogs, drinks, and free passes to Locomotion. Each family that adopts this morning will get a free family night out certificate valued at $50. The start of the LPGA tournament is just around the corner. Volunteers are gearing up for the week of golf ahead. 4029 Zagotia Loca is there to show us how volunteers are getting ready for the tournament.
Yeah, tournament organizers say they're looking to recruit at least 800 volunteers this year. So once you go online to register, you can make your way here to Rogers High and pick up what you need at the cafeteria, what you'll use to actually help out in this year's tournament. Now, different tasks includes shuttling players on golf carts, scoring, and acting as ushers on each hole on the greens. Now, organizers say they could still use more volunteers and have both morning and afternoon shifts available throughout this week. We also know that actually organizers will be here at Rogers High in the cafeteria from 11 this morning to 4 this afternoon, available to you so you can come out and pick up what you need to help out in this year's tournament. Reporting in Rogers, Ugoche Loca, 4029 News.
Volunteers also get 4 tickets to use at the LPGA tournament for the week. Thank you for watching News to Go. I'm Una Lee. Have a great Saturday morning.